Something has shifted in the moon's system. Thank you.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Tending to your house.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard. So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? There's no question about that. But there must be more to it. Dragonborn. So it's true. Great big masters of the way. The Dragonborn is sick.
The Greybeard.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards. summoning you to High Rothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tyreseptic himself summoned the heroes to Palace of Amor.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, dragon?
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our same traditions we went back to the founding of the First Empire.
Don't be so hard on our peace.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that these graveyards want it.
That's the graveyards, mistress. Not ours. About what you did.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. honor to you, my friend. Lead the way.
I'll make you pay.
Get me sick.
Hardlack White Mane has been laid to rest, I know. May his soul live forever in the halls of Sorghum.
When the Empire surrendered, the old man won't be.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to hide off them. Such a thing has not happened. On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some surprise?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous.
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Who's Roka?
Shout
Who's
at us.
Roka? Who's Roka?
Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us. Strike us with
Who's
the power.
Roka?
Shout for us, Dragonborn. Then do not be afraid.
Who's
shout?
Roka?
Shout for us, Dragonborn. Then strike
Who's
us with
Roka?
Shout for us, Dragonborn. Then we shout at us and let us taste of your voice. Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us. Strike us with the power of your voice. Shout at us and let us taste of your voice. Do not be afraid, your shout will not harm us. Shout at us and let us taste of your voice. Strike us with the power of your voice. Do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us. Strike us with the power of your voice.
Who's broken? Who's
Shout for us, Dragonborn. Then do not be afraid. Your shout will not harm us. Shout for us, Dragonborn. Strike us with the power of your voice.
Who's broken?
Shout for us, Dragonborn. Do not be afraid. Master Andor. Tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each one, your shout will become progressive and stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Roll, the second word in unrelenting force. Roll means battles in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb or shot. Roll. Of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Thrall. quarry will teach you wood, which means worldly.
Wood.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Warrior. Quick mastery of a new foom is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. Now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrath. Remain true to the way of the voice. Sky.
What are you?
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
That I'm the innkeeper. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. We can have one on the left. So you're the dragon. I think you're looking for this. Follow me.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so, but you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so. I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windfall. Does that make me Dragonborn too? Gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure that if you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some foul-mouthed plant. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just for the They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by their predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. The kinds grow. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready. That's bad. Let's get on.
Hey, watch it!
Take you to anything.
Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Ever been to Winter? Oldest city in Skyrim by some kind. They say the big old palace there was built by you.
You don't want to go up there. A dragon. It's attacking.
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Salukunir, Zir Gomotova Ursa. Sled.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon.
Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. I owe you some answers, don't I? tell you some answers. Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in time. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one. Nothing solid yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anything. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks. Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. The problem is that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to put things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Retrieve the horn of Jorgenwood. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting thought. Da. Which means da. With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Dawn. You have completed your training, Dragon. We would speak to you. Stand between us. Prepare yourself. You can withstand the unbridled voice of the great ears.
Sure.
tasted the voice of the Greybeards. Thus. Hrothgar is open to you.
They're reforming the dawn.
What do you want, Imperial?
Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.